Sergachev. Bumped there by Boyle. They had quite a tussle a couple of years ago. Boyle with the New Jersey Devils. And Sergachev, obviously a rookie with the Lightning. That was first-round play, and here they go. And Boyle missing with a first right. He connected with another, and Sergachev coming back with some right hands.
And I think you nailed that one, Rick. This goes back to a couple of years ago. Players don't forget. They, especially a guy like Boyle, who's been around for a really long time, and they've had some words. Mikhail Sergachev has had a couple of altercations this year, and I think it's been a big part of his growth in his confidence level and the way he plays defensively. He had a big scrap in Buffalo that gave him a lot of confidence. So he's played with an edge, and you can see he used that edge, the edge of his stick, to chop Boyle across the back of the leg. Brian Boyle is not going to take any of that. So Sergachev is not afraid to fight. He learned in junior. He's had a couple of fights there, not a lot at the NHL level.